is to ensure that we enlarge the top national government so that we accommodate all the ethnic communities in Kenya. So it's prudent that when the time comes for referendum, we will ask our people so that our people can support this robust and most appropriate initiation, what you have initiated.
Tunataka kuambia na kuhimiza DCI na DPP. Mumenyamaza sana hii wiki mbili tatu ambayo ilipita. Tunataka ile vita ambayo ilianzishwa chini ya ufisadi muendeleze sawa sawa na musiogope mtu yoyote, kwa sababu wananchi wote wa Kenya wako nyuma yenu. Tupambane na ufisadi na wale ambao wamekamatwa bado walichikwa. Hiyo alozi mwarefu na yale mengine wapelekwe kamiti ama wasipelekwe.
If one person comes out to tell the DCI that he's wrong with his figures and he admits 7 billion instead of 21 billion, what amount of confession that ought to have taken somebody to jail. But since then we have seen the DCI on a slumber mode. We are asking the DCI to wake up because Kenyans are running out of patience, and when they do, the government may be ungovernable.